Outside of Kane and Son when he's in form, who else is...
Kulusevski is world class.
Kulusevski
is world class?
Not yet.
He's world class. I'm telling you.
Listen, I was just protecting you.
From what I've seen... Too early. Okay, all right, let me rephrase that.
Is Luis Diaz world class?
He's not world class because he's barely played this season. The back end of last season, would you not have looked at Kulusevski and said, oh...
World class is a bit much.
I would have said
he's got potential to be
world class is a bit much, though.
Not world class yet.
That would be world class. I've rephrased it.
There's a lot of woods and ifs today, isn't there?
World class.
Every time I've seen him play, game changer for Tottenham.